Hello friends, welcome to careerandtricks.com. Today we will see how to change run level, that is default run level, and how make fool to people. You can make fool to people with by changing your run level. We can open the one file vim /etc/init tab, then click OK, then go in the last line, that's ID. Change this ID in which change this ID to the run level which you want. Like I will change here with the 6, which is the reboot command, that is init space 6. Now my system will reboot automatically when someone will try to open my Linux window, then he will get a restart again and again. This process will be continuous. If you will change the main configuration file with the 0, that is init 0, which is a command for the shutdown, so your system will be shut down automatically again and again. We should never forget the main configuration file, which is a vim /etc/init tab, which is a main configuration file for the run level. So just change the run level and it will be the default run level. So have fun guys, let's see. My system is rebooting again and again. I'm not going in any command, I'm not applying any command here. So here's the only simple trick by which you can fool your all other friends, so they will not able to open your command again and again. Simple. Just subscribe me for the more updates and you will get lot of videos like this and interesting videos. Just subscribe on youtube.com/careerandtricks. I will catch you on my YouTube channel. Thanks for visiting.